everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Tonight's matchup features two quarterbacks who will be trying to lead their team to victory. It's Wilson's Seahawks going up against Stafford's Lions.
All right, Larry, first opened in 2002. There's a look inside Ford Field here in downtown Detroit. A few short moments ago, these two teams made their way out of the Ford Field tunnels, and the noise level in this place just about off the charts. They are set for football as the Lions get ready to do battle with Russell Wilson. First carry for Thomas Rawls, and he'll fight forward to about the 20.
Rally to the football pretty quickly.
Now Wilson, he's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. It's a pickup
back, or maybe a defensive end dropping out in a zone blitz. He's going to win that battle just about every time.
And the grab made by Doug. On the water near Pensacola, and then, of course, to Stanford. And, boy, he's been good. And the catch is made here by Tyler Lockett. And brought down, but not before.
So when you decide to blitz him, because if he's able to diagnose as he did on that play, he can hurt you downfield.
He reads. And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle. And this will give the Seahawks a 7. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll be brought down at the 23. Now a first down throw, Stafford. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. That's caught inside the 20. Touchdown, Detroit.
Boxers just throwing haymakers at each other, doesn't it? One connects with a big one, the other comes right back. Okay, I'll show you. And they attacked right back on the first.
That's fielded in the end zone. And he'll wind up getting an extra couple yards. They go play action here on first down. They lock it with a grab over the middle. And he's... First down, this is Rawls. And some room to roam now. And he is in for the Seahawks, taking the lead. And a pair of rushing touchdowns now for him in the first quarter.
And I'm liking what I'm seeing. If this continues, take them all to dinner.
That'll be taken in the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 20.
Let's see how they adjust.
Now here's the first carry for Amir Abdullah. And a short gain there as he
got one, but I think you got to continue to try and run and try and keep the defense honest.
You may also just sit back, dare you to throw it on every down.
Yeah, you get your quarter time and the ball's in the air. You're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part. And Detroit struggled doing that.
Now it's Stafford, flush to his right. Now he's going to throw deep right. And that's caught inside the 35. What a decision. On first down, Stafford here. Second down, here's Stafford. A dump off for Abdullah. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. Here with Charles Davis, Brandon Gordon. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. Throwing is Stafford. The completion to Riddick. 4 yards on the pickup. Four. Slot man moves right. Stafford. He's going to have his running back. It's complete. And he'll get into the end zone. And we've got a good one brewing. We're all knotted up. That's fielded in the end zone. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy. Well, throw on first down with Wilson. Space to maneuver at the 40. And this is caught. It's Jimmy Graham. Now it's Wilson. He finds his running back, Rawls. And on second down, Rawls. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a to throw is Wilson. Wilson snags it left side. And he'll be brought down.
They can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping them from the first down.
Yeah, stopped him. And all the way in. Touch. big fourth down conversion for the score and the defense. That is a tough pill to swallow.
The defensive breakdown in there, but they pressed the issue and found a way to get it into the end zone. Give them big credit for that.
And all that work, but he stopped where he was. On first and 10, Stafford eluding the pressure right. He's going to let one fly for Tate. So they took a shot on first down. Second and 10, Stafford again. And he'll be out of bounds up near midfield. On first down, Abdullah. And some room to work. And able to push his way forward here for a good. To throw on second down is Stafford. Forced out to his left. And eventually taken down here. Great coverage downfield. The slot man in motion right. Here's Stafford. It's caught. Jones. And he's got it. Jones will come now in motion right. Now a play fake here on first down. And his throw here is incomplete.
Get to the football. That's why he's able to bat it away.
Out to the flat. That's complete to his running back. Throwing again at Stafford. Oh, a hit. He lost the football. Stafford puts it on the ground. And now the Seahawks. They snap it to Stafford. The 20. And Tate's got it. From the red zone now, Stafford. Escape. And he lost the football. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, or that could have been trouble. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there. It's second down.
Well, that was a big oops right there. But how about his ability to correct it? Loses the football, able to get it back himself.
Yeah, pounced right back on it, keeps possession. He dumps him for a loss. Half on is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points. It's a 39-yard attempt right hash. And the 10-year vet knocks it to the goal post. Due to time constraints, we move. I'm Brandon Gordon. Gets fielded in the end zone. And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been.
Wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to.
Amir Abdullah. Touchdown, Detroit. First layer, and then he was gone.
I think they won the leverage game, didn't they?
Yes.
Right? They saw the blitz coming. That got to him a little bit, but they leveraged.
That's fielded in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, a good one as he's up a yard.
Because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of play.
On second down, here's Wilson. Looking left sideline, incomplete. From the gun on third down, Wilson. Being chased out left. Now he'll square up and throw deep left sideline. So they took a shot there. They'll indeed go for it with Wilson. And able to find Graham, complete. Here in the third quarter, they were hoping to get the stop, get the football back. Not the case.
What a completion on a fourth down play.
And he'll get it down on the play to the 37.
Difficult time.
But now you get to sit up here with me.
Yeah, and that's fun, isn't it? And what a really nice game right there on first down for them. Background of a bigger body guy who can handle him physically, but a lot of times that doesn't work as well because it's.
And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Tavon Wilson. And a short. They start the drive with Abdullah. And he's going to be. Just beating the play clock. Stafford. And some space here. And he'll avoid the tackle there with a. A second down run for Abdullah. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down.
I think we're seeing the effect that runs like that are starting to have on this game. They're a little bit slower, that front seven, reacting to the.
They go back to Abdullah on first. And maybe a measure of revenge there. They'll try the air now with Stafford. Fells has it, left side. And he'll be brought down just shy of midfield. They'll run here. Abdullah. He's got a first down and then some inside the 40. And he takes this one in for a launch.
But for one person to get three, it almost sets him apart from the rest of the game. And no one likes to see any of those players on a pedestal.
And no return on this one. It's a fair kick,
right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know, we had a good one going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can get it done.
Out of the gun. Here's Wilson. And his throw is incomplete. Second and 10. It's Wilson again. And under the Lions' pressure, he's brought down. Nashawn Robinson able to collapse the pocket and drop him for a loss of a yard. On third down, Wilson. And this is going to be it. Here we go. It's Wilson on fourth down. And a big loss here as he's Now Stafford hands to Abdullah. Got some real estate inside the 30. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. And the Lions are able to grow their lead. And let's not forget, he had the receiving touchdown earlier. Now a trio of
down on offense because you can hand it to him, as we've seen. Would you say three rushing touchdowns? And, of course, throw it to him where he's caught one as well. I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for him. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the...
And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked off by Quandre Diggs. And he will score. Raise any hopes of a fourth quarter comeback.
With emphasis. Interception, return for touchdown. Door closed.
Kick is away. And a fair catch signaled for and
touchdown. Short-term memory, right back out there doing the things that he does best and knowing that taking care of the ball is paramount. Here's his opportunity.
And that's caught inside the 35. And he takes it all the way down to the 32. A big play that time for the Seahawks. 43 yards. On first down, Wilson. He lets it fly for Lockett. So they took a shot on second and 10 now, Wilson. And he comes back with one complete. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. That catch good for five. It's third down. You got the big lead defensively. Willing to give him that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackling. Tackle him after the catch, in back.
And he will score. Touch.
That makes it a very, very difficult play to defend.
He's got it. So they convert the two. And the Lions are able to cover this one up. Well, fourth quarter, they... Stafford gives to Abdullah. And he's going to get stopped up quickly. Give him a... Again, it's Abdullah. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's to throw is Stafford. He's going to leave this for his running back. It's complete. And he's able to get it. Now a give. This is Abdullah. And he's going to get this one down to the 30. They go with Abdullah again. And maybe a measure of revenge there.
In the holes, and it's been huge for him. Kind of like a baseball hitter in the zone. The ball seems bigger, and he's just whacking it.
It's Matt Prater on for the Lion field goal try. Now contact up front is penalty.